Politics all around the world can be rough, but have a look at what happened in Venezuela. A fistfight broke out in the National Assembly last night over a law that would silence opponents of the new president, Nicolas Maduro. Maduro, a protege of the late Hugo Chavez, won a disputed election last month.